What's up, guys? Spooky here, and today we are playing Diversity 2. It's a pretty old map. Actually, it's a 1.8 map, but I decided to check it out. I've seen a lot of people play Diversity before, but I decided to check it out myself. So let's go ahead and get into it. Also, just look at this. Just woo! That's pretty cool. Alright, I think I just have to step on this pressure plate. Oh, I'm dead? Respawn. Oh, where am I? Insert item. Okay. Introduction, adventure, arena, trivia, parkour, escape, labyrinthian, dropper, survival, puzzle, and boss battle. Ooh, that's pretty cool. That looks like, okay, so the white wool is the introduction wool. So I guess this is a complete the monument kind of thing. So yeah, put this into here. So what's up here? Huh. Oh, here's all the branches. Okay. So I guess this might drop down. Cool. Do I just... Oh, there's a pressure plate over here. A dead bush. That's not white wool. What is this? What the heck? Okay. What's over here? A light? I don't think there's anything past that. Well, that didn't drop down. Do I just put this bush in here? Dead bush. In there. Oh, more glitchiness. More glitchiness. Oh. Whoa. So that didn't drop down. This opened up. Oh, Diversity 2. Oh, so that must have been the old map. Okay. Well, that's pretty cool. Let's see what's down here. Yeah. That. Hold up. I want to get back up there. That's pretty cool. Screenshot of that. That is awesome. So there's this little chest here. Oh, I just saw that up there. But let's read. Are these all the same? Yep. Okay. I'm gonna just take the middle one. Okay. Wait. What's the name of the book? Get Rich Quick. Whoops, wrong button. Welcome. Diversity 2 is a multi-genre map. Your goal is to complete the monument by obtaining the genre-specific wool blocks throughout the map. Warning. Quitting a branch will clear out all inventories. Oh. The rule. Don't type any game commands like TP, game mode, give, etc. Well, that's obvious. As long as you stay within the modes, the map automatically sets you in. You should be able to do anything you want. Okay? Requirements, Minecraft 1.8.8. I'm already in there. Minimum 9 chunks render distance. Let's go ahead and check that. Video settings, minimum 9 chunks. Gotcha. Okay. I'm not doing a server. Recommendations, full brightness, particles, all, 10 to 16 chunks, okay, render distance, 10 to 16 chunks, render distance, Okay, clouds off. Okay. Go see. I'll turn full brightness on if it's not on. I think my clouds are off already. Let's see. Multiplayer, not doing multiplayer. Hey YouTube, don't forget to leave a shout out to the build team. All right, so yep, here's the build team. It was a Bright Moor, Cold Fusion Gaming, Golden Turkey 97, Jesper the End, Cube Magnet, and Quirtio de Pi. I'm sorry, I butchered that name. Okay. Well, I'm gonna just put this back. I saw that this opened up over here. Huh. Okay. Looks like two corridors and a button over there. Oh, another item. Okay. So I guess... Oh, wait. Oh, that's cool. So the wool is just in the ceiling. And then there's lamps down here. Are they just gonna fall down? Is that even possible? I guess let me push this button. Oh, it just gives me the wool. Insert the wool into the chest. Well, don't mind what I do. But up. Boop. Skidoosh. Analyzing item, please stand back. Okay. No way. That is so cool. Good. Now you know how to build the monument. That is dope. Hold up. Video settings. I'm going to do 16 chunks. Clouds off. Particles all. Okay. What? Oh, that is cool. There are 10 more to go. Go get them. Awesome. All right. What is this? A button. This is the freebie room. If a particular challenge is too difficult, you are permitted to take one freebie die from the chest. Choose wisely, though, because once you remove the die, there is no going back. Oh. No. I want to at least try my hardest to do this legit. Okay, ooh. Okay, this is a nice hub. Let's see. Labyrinthian is purple. Okay, dropper is blue. Survival is brown. Puzzle is red. Boss battle is black. Adventure is orange. Arena is yellow. Trivia is green. Parkour is pink. And escape is blue, or light blue. Okay, so there's a light blue and a dark blue. I think the first one I want to do for this first episode, not survival. I want to save survival for a little bit, no, a later episode. Let's do Labyrinthian. Oh, that's cool. It pulls that back, and then it changes to this. That is awesome. So I guess I just stand in the middle. Let me see here. Doo-doo. Doop. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. That was cool. Where am I? There's four buttons. The purple wool's here. Redstone to a red wool. Gold to a gold wool, a yellow wool, green, emeralds to a green wool, and then lapis to blue. I'm gonna do the one that fully connects, I guess. What about this one? Oh, that one turns on the lights. Okay. That one does that. What is that? This. Labyrinthian. Diversity 2. Flash potions of strength. Holy crap. What's this book? Welcome to the Labyrinthian match. Your goal is to locate four skulls hidden throughout the branch. Once you collect a skull, you need to bring it back to the starting point of the lantern of the labyrinth and place it on its correct block. Okay. Beware that the only return to hub button in the maze is located in the room below where you originally dropped, so you must find your way back if you choose to quit this challenge. Anything you have with you will get deleted if you leave. Try not to get lost. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna take these. Not sure if I'm gonna need them, but I'm gonna take them. Ow. Yeah, I'm gonna need them. Whoa. Okay, I have super speed. Get myself strength. Oh. Let me get a whole bunch of these. 1 second. That should be enough. Jesus. Oh, I just have infinite speed. Okay. I do not like this. Give me 1 second. Video settings. Oh, whoa. That is not what I wanted. Bobbing off. I don't like that. And facing. Okay, that's better. Run! Ah! Okay, that is very dangerous back there. No. Oh crap, I gotta go past them. Ow. Okay, run. Ooh. Okay, oh, that's a creeper. Run. Where's this damn head? Oh, the chest. Oh, I have a weapon now. Awesome. Wait. Nope, no offhand. More strength potions. Nice. Run past you. Ah! Okay, that's a lot. That's a lot of mobs. Ow. Eek. Ow. Oh, these are way better. Yeah, get dead. am fast. Oh, hello, zombie. Die. Oh, okay. There's another one here. Let's just go down. Oh, okay. I get hunger when I'm in this section. I don't like that my FOV is like this. Can I change that at all? No. Nope, that's not it. Oh. Furnace full. That's right. Huh. I guess not. Ooh. Hi. Ow. Be gone with you. Ooh, instant health. Okay, I might have these ones over here. Not babies. Wow, these are not good at all. I want to stay on this level. Damn, there's a lot of zombies. Oh, 8 minutes. Okay. Why did I choose the maze? I only chose it because it was purple. Dodge, weave. Okay. Turn around. Nope. Dang it. At least I keep my inventory. Can I have have my speed back, though? Thank you. Oh, that's a witch. I do not want to mess with you. Where was that one? I'm lost. Alright. I'm gonna mute up, and then I'm going to fast forward me looking for the next floor. Well, it looks like I made the found the blue floor. Let me just run though. Ow. So this isn't the blue or the green floor. This is the blue one. There's nothing over here. Crap. Might fight these guys. And that was a fire. You're dead. You're definitely dead. Okay. Oh, that's a lot of skeletons. I do not want to mess with you. I have to mess with you. I'm going to run past you. Ow. Ow. Dodge. Leave. Ooh, that was loud. Okay. Safe zone. Or, not really safe zone. I'm sure I will just stumble upon it. I don't want to go all the way down there. Not yet. Okay. Again. Skeleton one. Gotta find the other ones. So I can leave this one. I just happened to stumble upon it. Now I know. Look out for portals. Ah! Ow. This way, this way, and this way? Yellow. Okay. Oh, that goes down too. Oh, that's a baby zombie. I do not want to mess with him. Armor! Heck yeah! Woo! Alrighty. I am decked out. So now once I find that green floor again, I know to look out for the sound of a portal. Okay. Nope. Nope, no, 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 no. Ow. I'm still dying. Woof. 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 Buddies. So, I'm just gonna time-lapse this until I find the, portal. So, see you in a bit. That is loud. Get preoccupied. Come on. Well, might have lost a brother to another portal, but hey. He would not listen. I had to listen. Where was that staircase? Or that ladder? Down here somewhere. Why would they make this? Why a maze, bro? I mean, I guess it's a labyrinth, but still. Alright. And another time lapse. I found it, so I guess it's going up. Ow.
what it is.
Found it.
So I could try to find
some people may call that cheating. I call it being smart. Okay. Oop. Let me place on a block of emerald. Okay. Block of gold. And lapis lazuli. I got the wool.
Boom. Alrighty.
Let's do this one more time. That's so cool. That's amazing. I could never get over that. Okay. I could work my way clockwise around the room, but that would mean that the boss battle one would just be 3-4 episodes now. I think I'm just gonna jump around. What's the red one though? I know black is boss battle, but I don't remember red. Puzzle. Maybe next episode I will do a puzzle. Or... actually, no. I'm gonna lock it in. We're gonna do adventure. Okay, so, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please do leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that little bell. This was the Labyrinth. We got the purple wool. This is episode 1. So, next episode, we'll be going after the orange wool adventure. Alright, well. I'll see you dudes next time. Have a good one, everybody.